losing one's hand or arm leads to severe impairments in everyday life. Through myoelectric prosthesis, we can restore limb functionality and help those people back into self-dependency. Such a prosthesis is controlled by the muscle signals in the patient's residual limb. Learning how to control a myoelectric prosthesis can be a discouraging experience. Patients have to learn how to control a robotic arm by sending their thoughts down their nerves to contract the muscles they still have left at the stump. For a functional prosthetic control, patients need to be able to both isolate individual muscle signals and to simultaneously activate them. Using game-based therapies has proven to be a stimulating way to increase patient motivation, effort, and performance during otherwise monotonous exercises.
Research question here is, can we make a music game that is engaging in the long term and also leads to an increase in parameters for neuromuscular rehabilitation?
To answer this question, the Christian Doppler Lab for Bionic Reconstruction at the Medical University of Vienna, together with the Positive Impact Games Lab at the Vienna University of Technology, have created a music-based mobile game.
Previously, we've used game-based approaches in healthcare applications and in well-being to keep up patient motivation.
The created game represents a mobile-based long-term intervention for prosthesis training and thereby shows the potential for mobile apps to establish a new standard in motor rehabilitation.
We used the MU armband of Tamek Labs for the signal recording. The signal processing was implemented in an Android application. And we used the Unity 3D engine for the game development.
Through playing the game, patients gradually improve their ability to willingly activate muscles and to make full use of their prosthesis.
Usually in rehabilitation, we rely on repetitive exercises and movements.
In this game, players conduct flexor and extensor muscle activation in rhythm, with the music, and according to visual cues.
And coming up here, you have two arrows, and this corresponds to a more stronger activation of your muscle. So you really have to contract harder.
I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. Da 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 da.
Easy, and that is much more fun to play with music.